Oh, is that male? I don't know. Alright, let's go. Hiya! See ya! Remember to use your superpowers! Can I get a movie?
Can you check your mail right there?
Yeah. Hold on. What the heck is this?
Dr. Sisko journal entry. Meta research project day 4.
Where
Max
are you
is
at?
Offered to create
over here. I'm right here. Hi, how you doing? Oh god. Yeah! Oh, there goes that innocent patient. Oh, another innocent patient. Oh, another innocent patient. That's not innocent. Okay, that's innocent patient. What the heck? Look at this little guy. Oh, this is gonna be easy. Let's get him.
Way to go, Roland.
I scared him away. I scared him away. He thinks I'm his senpai.
Where are you at?
Over here. Oh. I'm flying it on the ground. Wait, where do you go?
I'll come free.
We gotta find Dr. Sacco. Where are you? Where are you?
Now you see. Don't
now
find
you
him!
Don't.
Where are you, Mr. Where are you, Dr. Psycho? There he is! Ah! Oh.
Okay.
You gotta listen. You gotta find him. You gotta find him in this room. This freaking little guy thinks he can mess with us, huh? Where are you, you prick?
Marco.
I know you're not! Found him! Little prick!
There.
He's right here, Get him!
No!
Immune to my... Oh, hell no.
You
should probably use your powers. Stop running! Stop running!
I see you.
I'll keep him down.
We gotta find him. We gotta follow him. Where is he? Where is that prick?
Dr. Sisko journal entry.
We gotta find that prick. Yeah, Supergirl, Dr. Psycho. Wait, what are you gonna do with that? Give them health?
No. Do you need help?
No, I'm fine. Wait, do you even use the superpowers?
What?
Do you even use your superpowers?
What? Do I use them?
Yeah, your fire attacks.
This?
No, your fire attacks, like this. And stuff like this.
No. How do you use them?
Doesn't it say that right there, L2? Like, hold L2 and press something.
Oh, this?
Yeah, those things. See, that would've helped us even more. Okay, so alright, right here. Over here in this room, Captain Senpai. Yeah! go.
Sometimes I think there just isn't enough of me to go around. Time to change that.
What the
heck? How about a little more me?
Oh my god. I don't have a superpower to counter that. Little prick!
So cute that I want to turn them off.
It's been a real blast.
I found the actual one right here.
Where?
Right here.
Sorry to burst your bubble.
Ah!
There she blows.
Okay, where is he now? Where's that little prick? I think over here, Alexa.
Huh?
Up the stairs. Okay, let's go. Okay, fly up the stairs then. Don't use your beads. Hiya! Okay, what is this?
Dr. Sisko generated meta research.
Hiya! Okay. Okay, we gotta find Supergirl now. Hey, are you healing? You just healed the crap out of me, thank you.
What?
I think you healed me.
How?
I think, isn't fire healing power?
I don't know.
I don't know, man.
All that I know is that my head is on fire.
Okay, well then. Wait, did we just come from here?
I don't know.
Where did we go?
Where did you go?
I have no idea where we're going.
I found him!
Oh.
What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me? Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes.
How funny, you think you're so awesome when you're so little.
Heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
Behave yourself.
But not as small as Johanna.
Oh,
no.
Hit.
What?
But not as small as Johanna. I remake jokes here. Don't worry, people won't get the reference.
Fire in the hole!
Wait, where are you? Oh no, where'd you go? I gotta find you, where are you? Are you getting to beat the shit out of him right now?
I am trying to beat the shit out of him right now.
But are you getting beat up?
No, I'm beating him up right now. So tiny.
Tiny man. Oh god, where are you? What are the...
Don't you dare try to run for me.
Where are you? Okay,
oh
I ran
god,
up...
I'm gonna die.
Okay, I ran up here. Then I ran up here. I am very sorry. I have no idea where I'm going.
There she blows.
Over here.
I'm kicking him down by summoning rocks on him. Oh god, rocks!
Where are you? I don't know idea where you are!
You just passed me!
Oh, you did? I did?
Yeah.
Where?
I'm getting beaten up by a tiny man.
Where are you?
Oh god, I ran out of juice.
If I was there, maybe I could give you some.
Robert!
I don't know. I'm going downstairs again. I have no idea where I'm at.
Let me see. Where
the
Rolex
Quarter
are you at?
No idea.
Where?
Hey!
Goddamn the Rolex. Next time, follow.
That's Miss Yandere to you.
Shut up.
Okay.
Wait, where am I going?
Are we going in circles? What was it? Okay, we went back. This way, I think. No, I'd like to ask the wrong way, that's the way out of there.
Oh. Why does this building have to be so big?
I have no idea. All I know is that we can do this. Let's go.
It's here, right? No, it is. It's funny seeing a slider with.
Yeah, who needs walking? When he's walking, when you can fly.
No.
That's the only way up there. I'm just gonna bring this just in case.
Alright. Weren't we here? And you rolled.
What?
See? Right here.
Oh my, it was black for me! It was a black screen for me. For me. I guess because you were fighting them without me. Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes. Because they locked the door on me, no wonder.
I did?
Yeah, you locked the door on me!
Trust me. It's really not your day.
Supergirl, what's up with that short skirt? Let's go! Yep. Supergirl wears short shirts. Skirt. We wear t-shirts.
This
is all
I
had when
I was running out of teeth. I mean, health.
Ah! Invisibility, motherfucker! Turned! Oh, you need power?
Did I just shock you?
No.
What is that power?
I don't know. I just gave you more power though. I gave you more of your power. Freaking. Frick you!
Because I'm awesome, bitch. I look at my
boy.
How do I crouch?
I don't know. You don't crouch.
There.
As superhero stand ground. Over here. There's Supergirl. In their shirt. In their short little skirt.
Hold on. Don't talk to her without me.
I know.
Where are you at?
Hey here. Hello, Supergirl. That's some nice short skirts.
Dr. Psycho, we can-
Lex will answer for this crime. Only he would place a madman like Dr. Psycho-
Alright, we saved Supergirl. Thank you. Yeah!